Here's what it looks like, fresh and hot out the oven.